Hello everyone and welcome back to my gameplay of Guild Wars 2. We're up to Victory or Death, the final mission in the main storyline of the main game. So let's get into it. Okay, we have to locate Cave within the ruined city of Arrak. And I fell. We're good. Let's see. I see Keith over there. I'm guessing I have to help her. Let's chat.
It's good to speak with you.
There's no time to waste. Let's go.
Well, we've done some scouting. It is no walk in the park.
Even with the four of us to help, it will be a difficult battle.
As always, Selvari, your intent is good, but your math skills are subpar.
Zoja, you've come to help?
You think I'd let you go fight an elder dragon without a proper genius?
Zoja, I need you to know something.
I know. You blame yourself for Snaf's death. I blamed you for many years myself. But I'd blame myself if you went in and failed, and I could have helped. Snaf would have wanted me here.
I... thank you.
You were saying, Kate.
Arrak was once the city of the human gods. Even after the deities quit this sphere, it remained a golden, shining place. Until the folly of man sank it beneath the waves. Yet worse was still to come. The elder dragon awoke and pulled ore from its watery grave and raised hordes of undead minions from the twisted wreckage. Now Zaitan's minions infest this place. We must rise above them if we hope to confront the elder dragon.
We'll need every airship if we're going to succeed in this mission. We must salvage enough power cores to get this one up and into combat. If Tyria is to have any hope, we must finish what we started. We must destroy Zaitan.
And with your help, we will.
One more thing. We have to thank you for bringing us back together.
I don't know what I've done.
You have led, by word and by deed. Without your example, we would never have reunited. I tried to force them. I was wrong. You have restored us.
Are we going to get started? Or just chat Zaitan to death?
We should stay together. The Pact can guard the airship.
Okay, we need the power cores to lift up the airships. Let's see where we get the first one. Very close. Oh, I thought I was on my boat, sorry.
Remember me by.
not that close by. I was fooled. Champion.
Right.
Yeah, I'm just gonna summon the town. Because then I never summon them, just to save them for a battle.
Strong.
I end up not using them at all. And that's not the point.
One down. Let's get that power core.
Okay, we got the power core. And what, we need a second one? Yeah. Find the second power core. Yeah, I'm gonna run a little. Can I ignore you?
I'm
no, because everyone will fight you. Oh no, we can ignore you. I'm gonna ignore you. Oh, never mind. I said nothing. Let's keep going.
To kill rising.
The second power. Whose dog are you? Garm. Look at that. Okay. It's that thing over there. Yeah. What do we do here? Oh, we have to destroy it.
Eat my dust!
And I think they are infinite. I'm just gonna focus on the other one. And hope my companions know what they're doing. Out.
ready for action.
I think this is the safe way of doing it. Yeah. I mean, I'm sure every player has a ranged weapon and a melee weapon to use. So I think everyone should just go for the melee attack and the ranged attack.
That's so rotten.
The third power core. Okay. So many power cores. Okay, my bet is that this is gonna be the last one. All right, let's run.
Eat my dust.
Is there anything I would want? I don't think so. I think I'm happy with the prayer to Lisa. Yeah, I think I'm fine. Okay, find the third power core. This door is already open. Let's kill the Orion Eyes.
Strong!
Easy.
I feel strong.
And I'm guessing all we have to do is dodge the mosquitoes or whatever they are. Defeat the Rising Knight. Oh, these are the ones that, yeah, reflect damage. I mean, break next. Let's set up our buffs. And go.
Strong. This
to get the airship aloft.
If you say so, get the power core and return to the pack camp. Alright, let's run.
To kill rising.
As you can see, the mosquitoes are gone now. And I wonder what happens next. In this game, the missions are usually very short, between 10 and 15 minutes. But this is the final quest.
Get these installed and we can
so I expect them to last way longer.
Captain, Orion undead sighted. They're coming in fast.
Blast! Hold them off while we finish installing those cores. Cast off!
We're lifting off. Cannon.
Line one, cast off!
Line two, cast off!
Line three, stand by! Witch is broken. We can't cast off.
Oops. I don't want to skip this.
We're stuck. Someone has to stay behind to release the airship.
I'll do it.
No, Logan. We can't split up. Not this time.
Long ago, I failed all of you. I left you behind to fight. Now you need to leave me behind so you can carry the fight forward.
You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do. For all of you, and for myself.
Fine. But if you get yourself killed, I'll hound you into the mists.
Form up on me!
He had to stay behind, for all our sakes.
I mean, that's sad, but they did it so suddenly. Especially with the other dude saying, if you die, I'm gonna hunt you. Of course he was gonna die. Okay, how do I keep watch for Orion forces? So I just go here. Oh yeah, these are cannons. I bet I can use them. No, I can't. Okay, I'm gonna keep watch.
A good death, but too soon.
Yep, there's Orion forces.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've sighted gigantic minions of Zaitan up ahead. Battle stations, prepare for combat.
Up ahead, she says.
I'm taking the ship in.
Oh, there
Get
we
ready.
Go. Okay. Operate. Oh, nope. How do I do this? We aim. Nope. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm sure I can do it here. Oh, too soon. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, come on, shoot me or something. I send them back to them. And nothing happens. Okay, let's try this one, maybe, and like them. Maybe I have to do it just at the right moment. Oh no, there we go. Maybe it's three hits like video game bosses. Okay, well, there's that airship there. Oops. What do we do?
Commander, you've made it! We need your help. We're landing troops in Arrah and engaging Zaitan's minions. Our transports and troops are getting shelled by enemy emplacements. We need someone to help clear a safe landing zone.
You must have an enemy target. Okay, so what do I do? Use helicopter. Let's drop that draconic battery. Destroy the Orion Tower so the ground assault can on Or can begin. 0 out of 3, okay. Let's get the towers. Again, I'm just gonna use everything right off the bat. Make this slightly faster. One out of three down. Let's get the second one. What? Orion gorillas. Oh boy. They look like Doomsday.
Refreshing.
From Super. Oh, oh fuck. No.
Bad shape here.
No, I don't wanna go. Destroy the Orion. Okay, how do I get back there though? Okay, let's see, I go to the helicopter. Oh, and it's safe that we destroyed one. That's good. So, we glowed and... let's get the toxic tools. Okay, we're gonna find out if they're infinite or limited enemies. They're four here.
Strong.
That went better than I expected.
Free. Maybe I only kill two. Yeah, no. They're limited. Our number, so we're good. And that's important because of the gorillas, which can pack a punch. We need to just kill them in order. You focus that ooze while I destroy this tower.
I'm in my dust.
There we go. And the ooze scatters or disappears. Okay, now the gorillas, which are really annoying. Plus the eyes, I wonder what the eyes do. Okay, I'm gonna stay like wait over here. That's one eye down. Okay, the gorillas aggro together.
Refreshing.
Okay, now I overdid it with the Hounds of Balthazar. Okay, can I stop running? Thank you.
Refreshing.
And now we get the final tower. What am I killing? Is this a tower? Yeah, it is. Okay, Gorilla, I killed your tower. Leave me alone.
Infect. You've chosen a terrible life. Stagger before the power.
Who's that? Mouth of Satan. Didn't we kill him already? This one looks bigger. Is it like the new Mouth of Satan? Come on, come on, get up, get up, get up. I'm gonna go ahead and call my pet.
I need help.
At the risk of, yeah, pointing the enemy towards my direction. Annoying. Okay, off we go yet again. Oh, that's cute. Now we can just jump down. Okay, he's full HP. He's walking funny. Oh, I get it. When he's using that, I have to throw the orbs at him. Oh, right, that's it. Come on, get up. I'm gonna go ahead and use my dagger, which I think deals more damage. Oh, where's an orb? Here. Immune. Okay. I hadn't even noticed that he was immune. So I guess we just gotta be really patient in this fight. And that's what we're gonna do. Open up your mouth. Take this. About it. able to fix it, but...
Everything is prey for the dragon. Surrender. Accept your fate.
He's gonna open up now. Oh! I was being too hasty again. Now he's opening up. And I think he's gonna die now.
Refreshing!
Come on, let's give the skull something to sing about.
We're back at the airship and we have to keep watch again, so I'm guessing we're gonna have to use the cannons on this side now.
Strong.
So in that previous cutscene, apparently a lot of people have problems in which the game just freezes. I had to do that 3 times. And the 3rd time I just spammed buttons like crazy and it worked. I spammed my abilities, spammed jumping, spammed the camera. So maybe it was just luck or maybe it does work. In any case, maybe try that if you're having problems. Any kind of problems getting the cutscene to play properly. Okay, we need to defeat Ogre Ross, the Moon Death. That's a cool name, Ogre Ross. How do we do that? I'm gonna stay here. Oh, I need to make it. I don't know if the barrier is doing anything. Oh snap.
I need help.
are you, Okravros? Can I get you while you're... I don't know if I can. Okay, he's gonna die now. Oh, I still don't know if the barrier did anything bad. At least he dies easily from the normal shots. Okay, he's dead. Okay. We obviously don't have to kill all of those dragons. But that one looks important, right? That's it up at some point. Oh, boy.
Prepare for another attack.
Korogo, soul breaker. Notice they were too bad, I didn't know I had to kill both. Okay, this one is gonna surface here. Let's see if we can deal some damage to him. It really takes a lot of damage. Thank you. Okay, maybe we'll see. So low, though. Okay, both of them are together. There's a third part of this little mechanic, like three dragons. I don't think so. There we go. On the ship? Jesus. I'm just gonna follow her.
Eat my dust.
Where did she go?
Onto the other ship!
Come on, you laggards! We don't have all day!
Logan, you're alive!
You think I was going to let you go up against Zaitan alone?
Logan, I'm delighted to see you're well, I thought.
I know. I got out by the skin of my teeth and hopped a lift with this ship. It's a new design.
Impressive. I think this is just what we need to take down a dragon.
Everyone to your battle stations. We're going in.
Oh, so he didn't die. No wonder it was so sudden. hold out. It's pointing towards here, so I'm just gonna stand around here. I'm sure they're gonna keep on spitting reason at us, and we're just gonna have to fence them off. Oh, this is a big ship. It's a cool design too. Like from the profile with the spinning wheel thingy down there. Yeah, no, it looks nice. Okay. Should I maybe go downstairs? I'm gonna try that.
Eat my dust.
Something big
is never
coming.
Mind.
Look at this.
Oh, Jesus. He's...
Stand aside. I have
such an abomination.
This is a mystery.
He's like a dragon made out of dragons.
Uh-huh. With a lead tracer array set for draconic energy. Who do you think designed it? I know how to handle this. I won't break it.
Okay, let's protect Soya. She's almost done. I think that was it. Oh no, never mind. I hope this doesn't end up with her sacrificing herself. Okay, hold out. After Glory of Styria tracks sight.
Strong.
That's weird. I'm sure that's wrong. I think it's supposed to say something else. Take some time. the airship's cannon. Let's see. Just pump one? Yeah, I think so. Don't even need to aim, I think. Nope. Just spam number one. If you get knocked out, just get back on it. Spam number one. Can someone else help me? Can you help me something? No? No one? Okay. Say anything else about you. You keep doing this.
Refreshing.
The Elder Dragon is no more.
We have succeeded, but only by coming together to fight a greater foe. You have shown the way. We, and all of Tyria, are in your debt.
Okay, we defeated Cydan. Now we're gonna return to Fort Trinity to celebrate. Fort Trinity. It is Fort Trinity? Yeah, this is Fort Trinity.
victory at last. With Zaitan defeated, the corruption it wrought can be undone. Dragon's undead minions that still infest Tyria will now gradually be exterminated. One day soon, that plague will be but a memory.
Courage, skill, and friendship brought the dragon low. Let this day never be forgotten.
A victory that all Tyria can share.
This is not an ending. There are other dragons out there. Other battles.
You shambling fuzzball. Can't you just be happy?
I was being happy.
Will you return to your queen now, Logan?
No. Not until I know that Kryte is safe.
Meaning he's up for more fighting. See? Logan's happy too.
Snaf would be proud of us. Especially of you, Zoja.
Proud that we didn't screw up and plant our faces in the mud again, you mean? Well, I guess he would, at that.
So, who's next? Jormag, Primordis, Krokotoric?
As Dawn scatters shadows, so we will destroy them all. Could not have done this without you. Thank you.
You're welcome. You can count on me.
Good. Because Air is right. The rest of the dragons are still out there, waiting.
Now so, let's get guy. To Trickhorn.
A high-profile swashbuckler like you get into the Order of Whispers.
I'm good at what they do. I may not fit their recruiting profile.
Last like you, German uptight and straight-laced vigil?
That makes two of us that don't fit the profile.
Hey, I wanna play with that box of fun. Return or here.
So I say, the thing you're best at is pressing on.
Oh, Ellie. No, but this isn't the way, right? No, this isn't the way. Let's hurry.
Refreshing.
Oh, you again. Continue to impress me, Commander. No one in any of the Tethios houses has ever taken down such an imposing target. I shall be watching to see what you accomplish next. When you say that, it sounds like a threat. Only a fool would warn her prey with a threat. Unless that threat was part of the plan, of course. But enough of such things. Go, Commander, celebrate your victory.
Strong.
Oh, There he is.
Hiding from the crowds, Traherne? That won't do. The world needs to see the Pack Marshal celebrating.
Not hiding, my friend. Thinking. Completing my wild hunt lifted a weight from me, but Zaitan is still a terrible threat. Now that threat is truly gone. It feels like the sun has finally emerged after a cold, endless night. I can't help but wonder, what's next? Now that we've formed this unstoppable alliance and tempered it in battle, where do we take it?
To the next challenge, the next victory. There are more Elder Dragons to confront, and now we know how. We know they can be defeated. First, we celebrate. We won, Marshal. It would be a crime not to stop and appreciate that. Come on. There's an army of people and an ocean of libations waiting. All of Tyria deserves to share this triumph, including you. Join us.
The world owes you a great debt, Commander. As long as I am Marshal of the Pact, I will see that debt honored. My only regret is that I was not there to see Zaitan fall. But I shall look forward to the Skulls celebrating your triumph. Congratulations, Commander. We've earned the right to set down our burdens for a time and celebrate. Zaitan's defeat has saved many lives. More importantly, it has restored hope to a desperate world. The dragons are not stars in the sky. They can be counted. They can be fought. One day, we will kill the last of them. Only then will Tyria be safe. This is a new beginning for Orr, and for Tyria. A clear sky after a long storm. This is a dawn that Tyria shall never forget. This day is ours.
Oh yeah, that was it for Victory or Death. We have to choose anything now.
That looks valuable.
Oh, we got another one of those. Okay, I'm gonna leave now. And in the next video we're gonna do either the living world or whatever living world is available to us, or the first expansion, Heart of Thorns. So stick around if you wanna watch those. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.